This morning, thousands of uniformed police officers around the country are expected to attend the funeral of a second NYPD officer. Wenjian Liu was shot to death in his patrol car with his partner 2 weeks ago. Buddhist monks first led a Chinese ceremony for the fallen officer, followed by a traditional police memorial. Liu was 32 years old and had served as a policeman for 7 years before his death. He was married just 2 months before he was killed. Jury select